Well, at least the animation looks great.
Find the Zenithian sword and seal the gates to the dark world. Dragon Quest, your story.
Dragon Quest, your story is based on the Square Enix game Dragon Quest IV. Disclaimer, I have never played the game Dragon Quest and I know nothing about the franchise. I'm kicking myself right now for not watching the film in its original language, but I honestly doubt my review would be any different. One of the only things I liked about the film is the animation quality. It looked straight out of a PlayStation game and the action and magic matched. I also like how they took chances with our main characters and weren't afraid of putting them in some pretty hopeless circumstances. There was a lot not to like about this film. The ending, for starters, was horrible. Later on, I found out that the ending is completely different from the video game, which would have been significantly better than what they gave us. A lot of the characters are throwaways, meaning that you really don't care about them and you really don't miss them when they disappear for large amounts of the film. Some of the storylines were a little too predictable. There was absolutely no growth for any of the characters. There wasn't a clear theme, and I feel like they could have shaved off at least 15 minutes of fluff from the film and it would have been significantly better. I was a little upset after I watched the movie, I admit, because I felt like I wasted an hour and 40 minutes of my time watching this movie. The only thing I wanted to do after watching this was play the original video game so that I can get the satisfying ending I deserve. Well, let's get on with it. Story gets 4 out of 10. Visuals really saved this rating, and I gave the visuals 7 out of 10. Production value gets 5 out of 10. The total score for this movie is 5 out of 10. It's right on par with IMDb, which gave it 6.6 out of 10. Google users gave it 42%. And Rotten Tomatoes gives it 75%? I can't even right now. Like, how do you give Witcher 66% and this movie 75%? Okay, but whatever. I'm frustrated, mad, and ready to move on. That's my review for Dragon Quest Your Story. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you like this channel. I'm KJ and this is Movie Complex, your place for original Netflix, TV, and movie reviews.